What's up, I'm LL Cool J, and the very first song that I can remember my grandmother buying for me was, and it was the first record I ever, you know, purchased, basically. I still had Pajamas and the Feet in the Bottom. It was Freedom by Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five, and The Birthday Party, but one of those two. Both of those, actually, but at different times. But first was Freedom. It was Freedom by Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five, and it was just an amazing song. Something by Ted. If you want a party, say party. Party. Say party. Party. Come on. And it kind of just really introduced me to hip hop, introduced me to rap music in a big way, and just made me even more excited. And my grandmother used to go and buy me records all the time. And then I started buying records like Rockin' It by the Fearless Four, Feel a Heartbeat by the Treacherous Three, you know, The Birthday Party, Eighth Wonder by the Sugar Hill Gang. You know, all of the early rap records were really like, they raised me, you know what I'm saying? That music really shaped a lot of my thinking and my desire to create music and make music. And I thank my grandmother and grandfather for that. And he also introduced me to jazz as well, so I was listening to a lot of Miles Davis, Jimmy Smith at the Penthouse, so I had a lot of big band music, so I had very diverse tastes at 8, 9, 10 years old growing up. Let's see. Go Jimmy, go Jimmy. Peace.